In today's local SEO reporting video, I'd like to share with you a way that you're able to gather all of your data sources under one beautiful roof without having to spend any more money on any more tools or anything else. Now, this actually comes about after talking with my group, which run agencies. They have clients, they've been doing SEO for a number of years, and quite a few of them have never heard of the particular resource that I'd like to give to you today. So basically, if you look up SEO reporting tools, right, which I did just to see how many there were out there, because I never even really looked. How I was shown is what I'm going to share with you, but there's a magnitude of different tools. You know, this is one of them that I found that was relatively cheap. I'm not sponsored. I do not use these guys at all, ever. But it's just one that I pulled up. So an extra $33 a month, which isn't that much, but when you have a resource that's free, that's available for reporting, that you can actually gather everything and it looks great, which is what I'm going to show you today, why spend any more money? So this is called Data Studio. Data Studio is absolutely phenomenal. It's a Google product. It works with pretty much everything. You can pull in all types of data sources. And just to give you a brief overview and an understanding of what it looks like and what it does, this is one sample report. So if we were to utilize this report, we're able to visualize everything that's important. So all the KPIs that you're reporting or wanting to look at for yourself, you're able to pull under one roof. You're able to aggregate all of that data under one roof. Now, this is a sample report. I'm not necessarily at the liberty to share my client's stuff. But I don't mind walking through some of the awesome features and all that you can do with this beautiful tool, basically, that's totally free. So what I want to walk through now is I'm just going to showcase a couple of things and you can make your decision from there. If you're paying for something or you're reporting, if you like a lot of analytics, which I'm sure you do, you're always checking, you want them under one roof, you want it to look good, it's great for sharing with clients, this is most certainly the tool. Now, if you're concerned with, hey, what about, what if, can I add this? Can I add that? Can I do this? Can I do that? Let me show you something briefly. So inside of here, you can actually create, you have your original data sources and we can add other data sources. And that's what makes this cool. Now, before I show you that, there's something that's even better, something that I do for RCI. They love it and it's actually called blended. So I pulled this up and here's all about blending data. So we can aggregate and take multiple sources and bring them together for a more unified metric of blended data, all right? So we're able to take some resource from Search Console. We're able to take some resource from SEMrush. We're able to blend data together. It works majestically. I just want to point this out to you. You can walk through everything, but it's going to basically take everything from the spreadsheets. It works great. All right, this isn't a video of, hey, click this button and do this. I just want to introduce it to you because, again, a lot of the guys in my group had no idea about this. So you might be in that boat. I want to point it out to you. It's absolutely awesome. And take a look at this. So if you're concerned with data, you don't want to use one of the samples that they have. You don't want to use that as a template. You can create your own. You can have your own layout. You can choose your own imagery for up in here. Like you can create your own logos and looks and colors. It's a custom reporting template. It's beautiful. It unifies all the data. I absolutely had to point this out to you. Hopefully this can help you, but let's just take a look here briefly. So inside of here, if we take a look, okay, create a new data source. So take a look at all this and let's say you use what I love. So SEMrush, all right? So look at SEMrush analytics, position tracking. Maybe you're not a SEMrush user like I love, right? Maybe it's Ahrefs, right? Ahrefs. So what I'm getting at is maybe not Ahrefs. I don't know if they work. I saw something that's called Supermetrics. So you might need something there. I use SEMrush, so it works seamlessly. But there's analytics, Google Ads. You can put everything under one roof. It's crazy. It's complimentary. Of course, you can upgrade and do all kinds of extra stuff. And there's templates you can pay for. And you can get really nutty. But I had to point this out to you. I wanted to show this to you. I wanted to show you all the integrations, everything that you can use, how beautiful it looks. I wanted to share the best part of the price or the cost. You can literally run a beautiful custom report for custom reporting to yourself or to your clients or to pass on to people on your team. Whatever the case is, I highly recommend utilizing Data Studio. I wanted to show this to you. My name is Chris Palmer. And look at, you can even make them beautiful. Look at, they're showing off of it too. Like here's some different colors. You can get really crazy. So with that being said, my name is Chris Palmer. If you have any future questions or if you want me to do a walkthrough, let me know in the comments. You want me to do a walkthrough, clicking all the buttons and set one up for you, maybe give away a template or something? Let me know, I'll do it. I have no problem with that. Aside from that, my name is Chris Palmer. If you have any other questions though related to SEO, digital marketing, Facebook ads, Google ads, YouTube ads, local marketing, business marketing, really anything at all, always feel free, ask in the comments below, and I most certainly look forward to seeing you in the next local SEO reporting video. Have a wonderful day.